Acting Registrar General Dickson Kiragi of the Office of Civil Registry stated that the Minister for Community Development, Youth and Religion made the announcement that the Office of the Civil Registry will now be under his department. Under the Civil Registry Act, it also restores the Office of Civil Registry and the position of the Registrar General and staff to perform their duties and responsibilities. Based on this decision, Kiragi led his staff into their office at the NID, at the NID house in Waigani on Monday, 6th of July. At the main entrance of the NID house, they were confronted by police detective Ali Mario Tepi. Kiragi said Detective Tepi swiftly tore the warrant of arrest off the book and threw it to the ground in front of him and Deputy Secretary of the Department of Community Development, Jerry Ubase. The published report by the media organization in question stated that the warrant of arrest was literally torn and thrown away by Kiragi and his deputy registrar, Sama Arua. Kiragi also denied that any warrant of arrest nor a copy of it was made available for his arrest. According to the media article, the warrant of arrest for Kiragi was for allegations of fraud dating back to 2017.